Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Robin here. So thanks for joining me on the channel today for your daily divine message reading. The deck I'm using is the Magical Unicorns, and the card I pulled for you is Best Friends. So this says, true friends stick together no matter what. This card says that you need to spend time with a friend. Perhaps you had a fight with your buddy, or one of you needs some extra attention. Take some time today to contact this person and share your feelings with each other. The time that you share is a big gift to both of you. It also helps you become even closer. Sometimes you might feel alone in the world. At these times, remember that you always have angels with you. Ask them to help you with your friendships. The angels can bring new people into your life whom you really like. The unicorns can also help you feel happy whenever you're sad or alone. All you need to do is think about the angels, and they'll help you right away. We all need friends, and spending time with them is the way that people become our best friends. So reach out to the people you like today. Talk about your feelings, play games, laugh, take a walk, eat lunch together, or just sit and watch the clouds go by. No matter what you do, it's better to do it with your best friend. So that's kind of a cool card, you guys. I really enjoyed that. And I think it is important to have friendships, and whether they're physical friendships, whether you know people in person or you're just part of a social media group together, it can just change the way that you face your life to feel supported by the people around you. For me, I have my dog, and you know, I spend most of my time with her, and I know some people don't understand, unless you're a dog person. I mean, she is my best friend, and she's always supportive of me, but she's not a human, you know. She doesn't speak, so I have to have human friends too, which I really enjoy. But you know what I mean? Like, and finding your tribe is so important. If you're alone right now, you guys, that's okay. Your tribe will come to you. And if you found me on this channel and you don't really have any friends, then I'm part of your tribe too. So stay tuned, and I'll continue to share supportive videos so that you guys just feel like you're part of a group, part of a tribe. So I really hope you enjoyed this, and please share with your best friend if you have one. So take care, you guys. I'll see you back here next time. Bye for now.